Alright, so today's a chest day. I'm on my way to pick up Kian. It's 4 o'clock in the afternoon, and we're going to hit chest with Chris as well, so Chris will be there later. Today's going to be sort of like, I think I'm going to attempt to do it as a commentary, but if you see the workout and it's more like a montage with music type of thing, you know, then obviously I didn't do it as a commentary. And I'm sort of going to go a little bit in depth about all the supplements I take, which in reality isn't a lot at all. So we'll be going over that. Yeah. What's up, sexy?
What's up?
How you doing?
Great, how are you?
Good. You ready to make a Walmart run?
Yes, sir.
In the studio, all I want for my birthday is a big booty hoe. All I want for my birthday is a big booty hoe.
Yeah.
All right, so we're back at Walmart. We're grabbing Hawaiian t-shirts for an undisclosed reason. I'm not gonna say why. It's for a party. But
it's undisclosed.
It's a joke. We're gonna grab some reins as well while we're in there. Kian's gonna grab some reins.
I need, as you can see, I clearly need more energy. I'm dead inside right now.
I checked my analytics recently. 72% of you guys are not subscribed. So if you haven't subscribed yet, be sure to subscribe. We do content like this weekly. And, anything else to add?
Grab life by the balls and send it.
Okay, let's go into Walmart.
Shoot.
We've located 2 shirts. I'm getting the blue one. Kian's getting the pink one.
Yes, sir.
You look tight, dude.
It looks tight?
You look tight.
Oh, thank you. It is kind of tight.
Do they have a large?
Well,
you have a baggy shirt on, right?
Yeah.
Is that a XL?
Yeah, this is XL.
How's it fit?
You tell me, I can't see myself.
I think you're rocking.
What's poppin'? What are we talking about?
Anyways, we got a blue shirt, a blue Hawaiian shirt, and Kian got a nice pink Hawaiian shirt. Goes well with
yes,
your
sir.
Skin.
Yes, sir.
Thank you. And then what else? Where'd the reins go? Kian got 2 reins. What flavors did you get?
I don't remember.
Anyways, expect an in-depth taste test on the jalapeno rein.
Jalapeno, baby.
It tastes like ass. I've already tried it. Sorry for about the spoiler.
Has, yeah. Don't put that in the video. Alright, if you heard what I said, don't put that in there.
Damn, Daniel. Am I good to go ahead and pick my poison for tonight?
Yep.
Hell yeah. I think I'm gonna go, with Mancomatic. Because I've never tried it before, so.
No, you're good.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
I'll just have the other one.
Are you sure?
Yeah. Was I supposed to try this?
Yeah,
next video.
This.
Wait.
Oh my god. Alright. Stop. Alright, so I'm gonna take some Gorilla Mode Nitric and then I'm gonna mix some 2 scoops of creatine in it. Oh, yeah. Oh, man. So we're gonna take some Gorilla Mode Nitric and then. Oh, shit. That was almost bad. It's basically, this is my pump product. Boom. That's done. We got creatine monohydrate, which, where's the fucking scoop? All right, so if you get stuff like this and there's no damn scoop in it, you gotta sort of finger it. Ow, fuck, watch the mic. Can you just whack me with the mic? Wait, I think I found it. Ah, nothing. Are you, okay, I got it.
Oh, God.
All right, so I need to take 2 scoops of this.
Why 2 scoops?
Because we're loading. So when you do this, you gotta load for how many days? Three?
Three.
You gotta load for 3 days when you start creatine. So I'm taking 2 scoops along with my Gorilla Mode Nitric. So I'm just gonna lick this off my fingers like a peasant. Says shake vigorously. This stuff, Gorilla Mode Nitric, is really chalky. Just so you know, that's why I usually dry scoop it.
I guess I'm doing it off camera.
Wait, you could take it with a rain.
I don't want to mix it with the rain. Remember last time?
JP? Hey, dude, he's looking tight. He's looking tight.
Jim Shark.
What's up? You look cute.
Thank you.
All right, so we're at the gym, and I realized I goofed up because I didn't bring my other shoes, so I'm working out in Tevas today. Keen's dropping a deuce.
Yes, sir.
And Chris is signing up for a membership right now, and then he's going to take his pre-workout. I'm really hyper off of pre-workout, so I'm going to get dressed. Got here?
Got myself my Ghost product pre-workout. Represent since the beginning.
Now, have you tested it out yet?
Yes. Yes.
What's the verdict?
I really like it. No vibration in the ears or anything. Like, I'm not like jumpy.
Can you still get hard?
Bro, come on.
Water.
Nice big scoop.
It's a fatty. Holy. Clean. Goddamn, bro. Ready for some chest?
Mm-hmm.
Fuck yeah.
Be handy with the steel if you know what I mean. Earn your keep.
Chris just let me try on a Zoom shirt.
Yes, sir. It looks good in it.
It was a clear black night, a clear white moon. Warren G was on the streets trying to consume some skirts for the E so I could get some phones. Rolling in my ride, chilling all alone.
Just hit the east side of the LBC on a mission trying to find Mr. Warren G. Seen a car full of girls, ain't no need to tweak. All of you search, know what's up with 213.
So I hooked a left on 21 and Lewis. Some brothers shooting dice, so I said, let's do this. I jumped out the rock.
Well, I'm going for a PR. A bench. I mean, how much was that PR again?
Mine.
Yeah, how much is yours? Chris is going for a 205 PR.
210, my fault. 210.
210 PR. I'm going for, how much is 45 and 35?
205.
I'm going for 205.
That's a plate in 35.
I'm going for 205.
Yes. He'll get it, I believe. I'm going for 210. That's a plate 35 and 2.5.
I'm going for 2 plates each side. That's 215, right?
225. 2 plates, 45, 2 plates 90, 180, 225.
225?
225.
All right, so I'm going for 225 for 3 reps. We'll see how it goes.
Face. I don't want to have to lie. I want
love to survive. Now when I look in your eyes, I feel paralyzed.
Mom, if you're watching, I love you.
That last set was really sloppy, but sloppy is close to progress. I almost got 3 good reps. I'm gonna try 225 again. Basically had it the first time. Second time, wee bit sloppy. But progress is progress. Even though it's sloppy, I'm still getting there. My goal is to do 10 eventually someday.
Over your skin you can see it beat, intoxicating your energy. First time in so long you felt the heat evaporating your binding.
Crazy workout today. Big gains on the way.
See you later, Chris.
See ya. I'll see you guys soon.
It's always a pleasure, bro.
Oh, absolutely. Take it easy.
All right, Kian, if I'm correct here, we have some.
We have some back to hip-hop. We have unfinished. What is that? Unfinished what? Unfinished business. Stay tuned. It's not over yet. The video's not even over. Subscribe, like, help the algorithm. Get with it. Come on. Hard work, you get anything you want in life. Doesn't matter what, doesn't matter who you are, what you got, what cards life dealt you. You just do whatever you want. You put the hard work in, do research, write down your plans. I'm not just out here in the gym for nothing, yo. I'm out here getting these gains. I'm out here because I have goals, and all the goals for my gym, all the weights I want to hit, what I want my body to look like, I have that all written down. And that gives me something to look at every day to motivate me every single day. I look at that piece of paper, and that's what keeps bringing me here, man. Because I have a goal, and if you have a goal, whether it's this, whatever you want in life, man, write it down, make a plan, work for it, start the journey. Because when you get there, yeah, you'll feel nice. An achievement's only an achievement. It's all about the journey. Stay tuned.
So after that very motivational speech by Kian, we have thus finished our back workout for the night. There's only two moves. We're pretty beat. What time is it?
Currently 10:16 p.m.
It's 10:16 p.m.
We've been here for hours. We've been here for almost 3 hours.
Workout super intense. I'm sweating my balls off. Kian's over there sweating and panting. We had an insane workout in total today. Chris had a PR. I'm pretty freaking happy about that. I got so close to a PR. It was a little sloppy, but I'm gonna correct it in the future. Don't you worry. If you're not subscribed yet, subscribe. You're doing yourself a favor because you're gonna learn a lot. You're gonna get motivated to be in the gym, and I'm sure our lives are interesting, so you want to keep up to date with that. Also drop me a like because it helps me in the algorithm, and I just love to see reactions from you guys. So please comment something, whether it's negative, positive, I don't care. Just comment something. I would love to see you guys comment below. I'm gonna give Kian the camera right now, and he's gonna say some words. I don't know what the fuck he's gonna say, but
I've been thinking a lot about this, and fuck average life. Fuck average life. Literally, don't live your life average. Don't settle. You can always go bigger and better. You can always achieve new things. You can always make new goals for yourself. You can accomplish anything. As long as you're a human being, you literally can accomplish anything you want to do. Keep that in mind. Keep your head up. Some of you watching, you know, you might be going through like dark times right now, tough times. Trust me, I've been there. We've all been there. Keep your head up. Get through it. Set goals for yourself, and life is, especially if you're going through depression, I would make plans for yourself. Whether you're going through depression or not, make plans for yourself, because when you make plans, then you have things to look forward to and things to achieve, goals to set, goals to accomplish. So keep your head up, make goals, make plans, don't live your life average, never settle. Go for bigger and better and achieve big things. Shoot for the stars, aim for the moon.
All right, Kian's words of encouragement might not pertain to everybody, but I know there's someone out there that's gonna watch this that's just gonna love what he told you. All right, guys, that's it for me and Kian. So we'll see you in the next one next week. Peace.
So I hook a left on 2-1 and Lewis, some brothers shooting dice. So I said, let's do this. I jumped out the rock and said, what's up? Some brothers pull some gas, so I said, I'm stuck.
Since these girls peeping me, I'm gonna glide and swerve. These hookers looking so hard, they straight.